This is an open book. This is an open jar of honey. And this is an open source app. Hi guys, I'm Andrew from 2FAS, and I'm really excited to announce that 2FAS app is going open source. Now, we said it many times and I will repeat it, we strongly believe that every internet user have a right to be safe online. That's why we've created 2FAS app, because let's be honest, two-factor authentication is the simplest way to protect yourself online. But what does it mean that 2FAS app is an open source project? Well, it means that now you can look and check our source code for all our products, iOS app, Android app, API and browser extension. All our repositories are uploaded to GitHub, so you can check them out there. If you're not a developer and you do not understand the code, you can easily rely on opinion of other developers and security experts. Now, why open source, you may ask? Well, it's simple. We want to be as transparent and credible as possible. We don't want to limit anything. We want to show that we truly care about safety of our users. Now, on the other hand, we've had many suggestions from our users and we have many ideas ourselves. We know that there's still room to develop the app further. So going open source is a natural way to release the code and to introduce new development. So if you are a security expert, developer, graphic designer, translator, or cybersecurity enthusiast, please join us and together let's build this amazing app. So if you are interested in contributing to the 2FAS app in any way, please get in touch with us on our Discord server, on our GitHub, or email us at contribute@2fas.com. And if you help us, we will gladly credit you on our website, app, and all social medias. And remember, together we can create better and more secure online world. And that's it for this video. If you like it, leave a like, remember to subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, please leave a comment or join our Discord server. And remember, 2FA everything.
See you!